You called?
I don't think...
Did you or did you not call for a plumber?
Oh, you're the plumber. You know what? I think I have it all under control. Sorry for wasting your time.
Look, buddy.
Steven.
Whatever. I got a call for an emergency plumbing job in a bathroom. Now, I don't just do this job for my health, so where's the problem?
No, really, it's okay. I think I fixed it.
What was that?
That was just my, cat. Yeah, he's not feeling well. No, please don't go in there.
If I get dispatched on a call, I have to at least check it out.
Don't take this the wrong way, but isn't there maybe a male plumber that could come by?
Nope, sorry. I am the only one available, so if you could just show me where.
Look, this is a little embarrassing. I'm not comfortable with you going in there.
Trust me, buddy. I've seen it all.
Steven!
Whatever. I'm sure it's not as bad as you think it is.
You have no idea.
Do you have a problem with me being a woman?
Not that. You are a woman, but...
But what?
Well, you're an attractive woman.
Thank you. That's very nice of you to say. But I do have a job to do. So if I could just take a look.
Sorry.
Holy! What in the...
Would you like to go out sometime?